You got a little stand of little patch of bloodroot in with my ramps. You see the nice flower. Don't last very long. You can see the some of them have already flowered right here, and it's producing the seed pods. But that is the really pretty flower of bloodroot, and you can see the leaves the way they are. Kind of serrated, or I guess just they go inside. They're kind of like a wild ginger root, but they have a little inside here, and they just have a distinct look. That's bloodroot.